think the article is a very incorrect article. It has enormous numbers of inaccuracies in it, and one of the terrible prices that unfortunately families pay in a situation like this is they get castigated and attacked.